Bodybuilding Show on location at the 2014 NBC IFBB Western Regional Lisa Romero Pro-Am with IFBB Pro Joe Lee. Guy came out on stage. Sean and I were like, oh my God, I've never seen a waist so small on a guy. We had him in first place, just missed first place, second place. A very stacked class. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Man, great to have you on the show.
Thank you.
Let's talk about how that felt, you know, to get second place. People didn't see that coming.
Of course, when you come out to a pro show and you're a competitor, you want to, you know, take the top spot. But, you know, honestly, out of 23 pros, I'm blessed to say, you know, I was able to get second place. And, you know, out of 23 IFBB pros, I was able to
Dude, it was your night, man.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Really, I mean, big time. It was awesome. So, you know, now you got your pro card at Team U.
Yeah.
Now, how many shows have you got on your belt
now? Since my pro card, I did my pro debut October 18th at the Titan Grand Prix in Culver City. Then 2 weeks later, I flew up to do the Sacramento Pro. And then this is 2 weeks later here and now. So in 6 weeks, I've done 3 shows.
Oh my God, you're exhausted?
Yeah, I'm pretty tired. I'm about to, when I met you earlier, I was about to pass out. So I'm feeling pretty tired, but I got some food in me. I'm feeling a lot more energized now and, you know, ready to get back into it starting Monday. So, you know.
I'll
enjoy myself a little bit tonight and tomorrow, but I've got a solid 9 week prep coming up leading up to our team's own sponsored show over in Culver City. It's going to be the Western Cup. We're really excited for that. You know, we want to represent well for our home team sponsor show. It's how we go out and compete and hopefully do well there.
I'm sure you will. Now, what do you aspire to be as an IFBB pro? Is it to be Mr. Olympia? Is it just to step on that stage? Is it to give back to the sport? Is it to show people how you did it?
You know,
what is it? I mean, a lot of people have goals as an IFBB pro.
To be honest with you, it's a variety of a lot of things. First, it's to step on the Olympia stage. You know, I don't plan on becoming Mr. Olympia. I know, you know, that's Jeremy Bouvier's spot right now, and, you know, he can have it, but I don't expect to be Mr. Olympia overnight. First off, it's just I want to earn that qualification, get my face out there, you know, get myself recognized, and then, you know, maybe a couple years down the line, once I pay my dues, once I, you know, really, you know, worked at it, you know, then maybe I can be Mr. Olympia.
I love that. Joe's not looking for shortcuts. He wants to pay his dues. He wants to earn his way up the ranks. Dude, that's great to hear that. Great attitude.
Yeah, yeah. And, you know, I know it's not going to happen overnight. That's the thing. And also, you know, I'm the first Korean IFBB pro. And so, you know, that's something I'm really proud of. I stick to my roots. I'm also the first IFBB pro from the state of Alaska, men's IFBB pro.
Really?
I'm originally from Anchorage, Alaska.
Okay.
I was raised there until I was 18. And so I still have a lot of connections over there. And so, you know, I like to know that I have that, you know, title. So it's really good. You know, fitness, the whole bodybuilding community isn't as big up there. So, you know, one day I'd like to go back, or, you know, even bodybuilding itself is growing in Korea, South Korea right now. So, you know, they just had their first bodybuilding competition over there, the Grand Prix. So, you know, one day I'd like to go back, you know, help grow the sport.
Definitely. Yeah. Be a great ambassador for the sport.
Yeah, right? Exactly.
For sure.
Exactly.
For sure. Let's talk about your coach.
Yeah.
Come on in here.
My coach, this is Ryan Benson, coach of
Ryan Benson.
You're the guy. Gravity.
Yeah, you guys have a hell of a team. Congratulations
Thank
on all
you,
your
sir.
Success.
Thank you.
What did you do to get this guy in this crazy condition here? You didn't give him the small waist, but you gave him the thin skin.
God blessed him with that small waist.
Right.
And then the thin skin came from a lot of manipulating over the last couple of weeks. You know, I've been with Joe for about a year now. I've had the privilege of working with him and a couple of other guys that were here today. And over this last course of the year, I've really been able to find out the timing of Joe's body.
Right.
And I think here in this show today, we found this timing perfectly. And so, it's just a little...
Now, what you find at? I mean, are you fine-tuning everything, or are you just going to go with that recipe or that nutshell?
You know, you're always... It's never exactly the same, because you're always starting from a different point.
Right.
You know, so, the last... I tell you what I will do is I will repeat the last 5 days of this prep will be exactly the same. But what we do leading up to that last 5 days may be a little bit tweaked, depending on where we start them off.
Sure.
But once you perfect that recipe, we don't mess with it. We keep it there. We'll try to come back here with the same condition, with maybe 2 or 3 more pounds on him.
Were you a bodybuilder before you got into this?
No, I was.
You got great
calves. I was a chubby kid.
You're a chubby kid.
I was a chubby kid before I got into this, and so I decided to make a transformation. use men's physique as my goal to get out of that stage, and yeah, here I am.
You did it.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I mean,
you had a lot of muscle. When the guy turns around, the delts are just like,
but I'm gonna tell you something else. Because when he started with this, I think it was only about like 6-7 months ago when his feedback was, he's got to really improve his back. His back need to come up. And now it's probably his best body part, besides a little waist.
Christmas in November here tonight. definitely from Jolie. So you want to throw a shout out to anybody? A thank you to your sponsors, friends, and family?
Shout out to NutriShop Fullerton, back home in Anaheim. Shout out to Two Easy Meals, who preps my meals and got me ready for this competition. Shout out to Liftwell Supply Company, who always puts me up with some fresh gear all the time. And, you know, shout out to my team. You know, my teammates out there, my coach right here, you know, I honestly would not be here without them. You know, Team Zero Gravity back in San Dimas, California, in the LA area. And also, of course, my family, my parents, my sister, you know, they're the ones who I got the work ethic from.
Well, I can't wait to see you on the Olympia stage. It's not a matter of if, it's when.
Yes, sir.
And you got a bright future.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Zero Gravity Fitness, look them up on IG, Facebook. Huge team. You want to go pro, maybe you get with Zero Gravity. Jolie, Vincent BJ Hils for the V Bodybuilding Show, brought to you by ProSups. I want to thank ProSups, Six Pack Bags, MyoPill, Ride Now, Peta Jungle, Soul Slide Watches for all your support. Please like it, favorite it, share it, and you know it. Boom.
Thanks.